now, and now it's a big opportunity on Wild at Heart. We've seen this bull last night. He was out and around to the right, and the cowboy shut him off every jump. If Jackson can match him here tonight and get through those first two jumps where that bucking motion is trying to tip him to the outside and match him jump for jump, then we could see big numbers here in the bull riding competition.